Oh, you quit the whole room. Oh, I thought she just could turn the game off. Ah, it's my box. Don't say it out loud, though. I'm already streaming. Oops, sorry, kitten. I moved you. Can I... Yeah, I don't actually know. How are we doing this? I'm okay leaving it open if that's what the plan is.
Yeah, I'm leaving it open so like us so we can join, and then maybe we'll wait like a little bit and see if anyone else joins. And then like otherwise we can still play the game with three players.
Okay, cool. So let me know when you have, well, in that case you can say the room code because I will let them, I'll type it in and they can see it.
Yeah, you'll just type it in. So, like, I'm going to put, like, a be right back sign up. So that should mute me. And I'll just tell you the room code. Or there's a couple other games too, or do you want to just start with that one since we kind of get it now? Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty cool with whatever, so. My first time doing Jackbox at all, so. There's a murder mystery? That sounds like up my alley for sure.
I have that one.
Ooh, we have to do that one sometime today, too. We can start with this one. That was fine. Because that way we can play around with it and understand it better. Although I think I got the hang of that one, which is good.
This is the newest pack, so... Okay, so the room code is LGDW.
Huzzah, I'm in.
I'm gonna get my stream started.
I already started streaming. Oh, yeah, I'm just waiting. Whenever Moosey's ready. How you guys doing today? Any exciting Lily antics?
Okay, I think I'm ready.
Okay.
I'll just go ahead and start.
Yeah, go for it. This morning, Arata was trying to eat Wong's feet. I'm a child this time. Oh, there's different roles. I get it now. Okay, cool. So I'm a kid. That means one of you guys is my parent? Which one of you is my mother? Ah, mommy kitten.
I think I'm a nephew.
This is great. These rules are really random. Kitten.
They just showed you Kojika is this little girl that vouches.
Oh.
I'm a little, like, boy with pink hair.
Yeah, this seems legit. Definitely how we really are.
But, like, we all look like little monsters.
Yeah, yeah, because I could pick what my avatar
is. We're in the demon relocation specialist tutorial right now.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, I would say I don't see the that's probably why we're like confused early. So we don't see the tutorial, right, but we do see it.
So basically we'll see a whole bunch of tasks like yep. we did. And basically we'll want to go for higher up ones, like to get that family score up.
Okay.
I mean, if we can do the higher up ones, you know.
Yeah.
Like, I think when we help each other out, I think that's, like, more points.
Makes sense. I know, it's so great. Okay. Don't worry. It's okay you're doing
amateur. World's best devil mug, by the way. That's the prize of the day.
Oh, man. Exciting.
From the underworld to outer space, the family is going to where no devil has gone before, where they're chosen to be launched into orbit.
Oh, okay. This is
a challenge for the week. So, outer space is highlighted in red, so...
Child task list. Okay. Child needs help. I'm trying to make breakfast. All right. In the pantry, I need sweet potatoes, flour, vegetable oil, and honey. Okay. Okay. It's flour, sweet potatoes, and honey. So flour
sweet
and honey.
Potatoes?
Yeah, sweet potatoes.
Flour, right. Honey.
So just flour is the last thing left now in the pantry. It's a pyre. It's white, if I remember.
I found it.
All right, so we got everything from the pantry. The fridge, I need limes. And then I just need cinnamon and nutmeg from the spice rack. What the hell am I making?
Oh, how do I scrub? I'm scrubbing fancy dishes. I don't know how to scrub.
I made bad puns on an interview, guys. Don't worry, I got some.
My God, I just figured it out. That's so easy.
I gotta pack bags for space now. I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. All right. I need from bin one, I need socks and underwear. From bin two, I need comfortable shoes and moon boots. Dude, who has moon boots lying around? All right, and then from bin three, I need a book about the stars, celestial, a road trip playlist, and a record of all human history.
Ooh, I must put humorous. What was the other book? I got
road trip playlist.
Road trip?
Playlist.
All right.
Oh, all right, Kitten. You need a help? Oh, I can help now. Where is it? Ignore chores, play video game. All right, what are you looking for?
I want to get a ride to NASA for training.
I gotta ask Kitten's helping me. I'm finding her a book. What book do you want? Oh.
Okay, go straight up, technically. I'll keep going. A little bit more, and then you're gonna want to go down. The other way.
Eh? What happened?
Someone's being selfish.
Oh, that's me. How do I get out of here?
Look up and listen. That's what it's telling me to do.
I know. Like, what does it do? I'm looking up. I just want to eat some candy.
I'm looking up, too. Okay. We're back on. Go down, which is up, I think. No, go the other way. Try. No, the other way. Opposite. Yeah. Down. All the way. This will help the whole family out. This will be so many points. Just go straight down. No, down. What button did you just hit to go? Okay, do the opposite of that button. Okay, what button did you hit there? So, did you use the down button? Right, left, up? Right, maybe? Up?
It turns you when you drive, so the map keeps rotating on our way.
No, you're going the completely wrong direction. That test.
We need to do other things. What do we do now?
Okay, so the day is done. We're finding other family score. We did way better. But really? We didn't reach the daily goal.
Well, that's okay. We did at least okay. It's hard because, yeah, it's like the map. Yeah, because our map, like, if you turn left, the whole map rotates left.
Oh, we'd have to retry the day again because we failed.
Ah.
Or we could try a new game.
I'm really curious about that murder mystery one.
Okay, you want to play the murder mystery?
I want to murder some people. I mean, solve a mystery.
It is kind of a visual one. Like, you'll have to identify blood splatters, and that won't appear on your phone.
It might.
Like, you'd need to, like, look at my stream.
Yeah. Kitten, when you played it before, did you see it? And you saw the stuff?
Like, what did you play, though? Like, some of the games, like, don't necessarily require a screen, but some are really visual.
This seems really complicated. I don't know. Just pick something. I think I'm done with this game, though. Yeah. Ah! What happened?
Yeah, I have to put in a new game so I get the new room code.
Oh, that's weird. Oh, okay, okay. Okay. Yeah, like I said, I'm not familiar with Jackbox at all, so this is my first time.
Okay, I kind of want to play this one.
Okay, we can try whatever. We could do this one.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and try doing that, and then I'll type you guys the. Oh no no. They shouldn't be able to hear me. Oh wait, no, they would be able to because on Discord. Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm muted now. So the code is JMRC. Okay,
I'm just talking about food. Maybe. Oh, is it? Okay. I, if need be, if you ever have like issues like that and I'm free, I can always come over later and look at it. Oh, that is weird. Oh, what mic is, or what's your mic set at? There's, oh, that's weird, because there should be the desktop audio, which is where we should be coming through, and then the mic and aux is where you should be coming through.
Okay, guys, so how do I share my screen on Steam?
Buff flower. Okay. Can you guys hear me now? I think so. Okay. I think I got my desktop working. Yay! We can start with just the four of us if you want. Yeah, go for it. Oh, it's like the Pokemon one. Mine turned out bad because my pen stopped working. Oh, I read that as Crunch Mickey. Is that one pooping or puking? Oh. I can't multitask with that many computer screens at once. Oh, thank you for the good year. I'm excited. It's been like a year since I started. But thank you for supporting me, Pi. And helping encourage me to start. I have no clue what I'm doing, so. Off the screen, Brett. I like my Barry musical. He was cute. I don't know why Voltorb smells like Axe body spray, but apparently he does. Now we know what Voltorb smells like. Cool. It was fun, though. No one liked mine, so it made me sad. I'm fine with trying any of them. I haven't tried any of those. I can't see the code, Moosey. It's hidden. Oh. Okojika's a start this time, it looks like. RTD's not joining us. He had can only do a couple. He had to leave. God, sounds like a little kid. Yeah, go for it. Wouldn't necessarily say we're very. This is too much pressure. I don't want to pick slides. Yeah, you're supposed to read them and make comments. Lies. Some of the pictures were weird as fuck. Look, kitty. Oh God, it's my turn. I'm scared. What topic do I get? Hello, my name is Kitten and my talk is... Gather my children. Why I'm starting a religion based on cheese. First of all, cheese is amazing. Cheese doesn't put on a fake face for you. It's just exactly what you see is what you get. And then you eat it and it's gone. Except for blue cheese. Blue cheese can go fuck off. This is better than my last religion based on this. There's a dinosaur that also helps you with the cheese. He's our mascot. He's kind of cool. It's a T-Rex. His name is Rexy. My cat just kicked me. If you join me, I can promise you this, minus all the cheese you'll get. You will be crowned the king of cheese with me, because I'm the queen and the god. You can be the king, but And we will wear crowns of cheese and fight with cheese swords. So thank you for coming to my cheese talk. And go eat some cheese.
Okay.
Okay. Was it cheesy? Yumiko kicked me like 7 times during it. Oh my gosh, yay. Jeez. Yes, I love the dinosaur graph. See, cheese wins at the end. I see the funny names for rewards. Aren't we all the audience, though? Remember, cheese. Got my arm. I thought I got my own award. I got confused. I was like, wait, I didn't give myself one. What's the poots mean? I'm kind of confused. Did I fart during my speech? Oh. So I farted cheese. That was different for sure. I think it'd be fun with more people. What we play next? Okay. This one. Oh, here we go. Oh. Looks like the name of a fairy. Yumiko is attacking her cheese toy now. She heard the cheese and yep. She's joining the religion. Yay! And Lily's sleeping in her parfait again, which is adorable. She's snuggling with the strawberry. Does he like lettuce and strawberries? Does he look like he murders someone eating it? That sounds awesome. Yeah, I didn't know turtles ate meat. Go for it. Or whatever. I don't know a lot of movies, so I'm going to be screwed. I like that emotional toll. I don't know either. I don't know who that is. No. Oh, beast. That's supposed to say Stuart, not a tour. We suck at these. chances are. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I don't know what some of these prompts even are. I even did the refresh prompts and I'm like, I still don't know what half these are. Yay, I did something decent. As I said, a real person, a living individual, they're living. No. Sounds like Wang. Is it because someone guessed Michael Jordan? That was fun, just hard. I hydrated Alex in case you didn't notice. You can't see with my little icon up here. Anyone in the audience is welcome to join as well. I didn't see that one at first. I'm like, oh, that one's basically me. I like the banana one. It makes you want to eat bananas. I told my chat any of them could jump in, but none of them haven't yet. I know a lot of my people don't usually aren't usually available till like evenings. Excuse me. Yeah, go for it. That's fair enough, Koopa. I'm actually doing good this game for once. That ball just eat us. Let's see. I like my answer for this one. Those were both really close. I was like, oh my gosh. For mine, it was removing someone else's face and put it on yours. Aw, Kojika thinks I'm a miracle. I'd be okay with that curse, actually. I don't like my quit or prompt thing. I think mine was like going into dreams I had, which is not good. This is weird, but I really have to use the bathroom. Take that, Smitty. I don't like Smitty. He copies me, kind of. Oh, wait, we fly against each other. I thought I was fighting against him. You won the final. You totally kicked me. You guys were kicked me the last one. Bad Smitty. We can rewind and change that. Yeah, it's definitely fun, and hopefully we can get some more people to join us, for sure. Yeah, it was fun. Thanks for inviting us. Yeah, we'll definitely plan another one of these again. So thanks for joining, everyone. I know you can't see me waving, so maybe every heart doesn't wave. All right, bye.